guys, welcome back to Absolutely Stumped, and today I am doing a one brand tutorial featuring Tarte Cosmetics. So this whole look is done using Tarte products, from primer all the way to the lip stain. So if you want to see how this look has been achieved, please stay tuned. Alright, starting off with the Tarte Clean Slate Flawless 12-hour brightening primer. I'm going to apply that all over my face to help the makeup adhere. Okay, so I'm just rubbing that in with my fingers. Kind of looks a little pinkish to me. Alright, there you go. Then I've got my Tarte Amazonian Clay 12-hour foundation, and I'm putting that, dotting that all over my face, and will be blending that out with my Sigma F80 flat kabuki brush. I'm gonna spritz some water on that so that it doesn't absorb the foundation. So just quickly doing that. Now that is completely all over my face, I'm now going with the Tarte Clean Slate Eye Primer. Nothing's coming out. Okay, there you go. And putting that all over the lid. I'm then taking the Emphasize Amazonian Clay Waterproof Cream Shadow in Shimmering Golden Beige and applying that all over the lid. Much like how you would use a paint pot. Now I am going to take my Brow Mousse, that's the Tarte Emphasize Waterproof Amazonian Clay Brow Mousse in Rich Brown, and I'm applying that with my dual-ended Tarte brow brush, using the angled brush to fill in my eyebrows. Okay. Then I'm going to take my Tarte Rising Star palette, and I'm taking that matte light pink and a Real Techniques buffing brush. I don't know what this one is, but it's an eye brush, yeah? A blending brush, sorry, not buffing brush. Putting that in the inner half, and then I'm taking Burnished Bronze and putting that in the outer corner, bringing it in, and then doing a little bit of a windshield wiper motion for the crease area. So it warms up the eyes a little bit. Then I'm going to take my Tarte Emphasize Amazonian Clay Waterproof Liner in black, and using just a regular liner, okay, I'm going to wing that out. So I started with that and working my way in, going to line my upper lash line with that eyeliner. Of course, I'm going to have to do that on the other side as well. I'm filling that in carefully. There we go. Not happy with the other one, so I'm gonna go back and make sure that it's done right. Yay! Itchy. I'm gonna take my Tarte Lights, Camera, Lashes. I was gonna curl my lashes, but apparently the battery in my Japanese lash curler has died out, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do the mascara straight on. Now I am taking the highlighter called Champagne Highlighter from the palette, putting that on top of my cheeks. You can see how bright that goes. And then I'm taking Park Avenue Princess Bronzer to contour and warm up my face, putting that on the temples as well and on my forehead. There you go. And then I'm going to take my 168 fell. Okay. Doing that at the size of my nose as well. And I'm taking Pouty. Oh, no, sorry. That's Ethereal. That's the Ethereal Blush. I'm dotting that on the apples of my cheeks. And then finally going in with my Tarte Lip Surgeon's Natural Lip Tint in Enchanted. And that is the finished look.